Boa.
Perempuan tingkat
Yes.
Meja, is anybody there? Masak kayu jadi api. Api lagi.
Cakol.
Cakol. Akan jadi api lagi?
Siji.
Heat.
Ayan.
Heat.
Ayan jadi?
Ayan asas.
Ayan asas. Lagi satria cooking tu.
Commercial.
Commercial. Dari punya jadi?
Cafe.
Cafe. Cafe.
Fast reaction.
Fast reaction. Good. Thank you. Next.
Fast reaction.
Fast reaction, what is this reaction?
Combustion.
Good. So, dalam chemical reaction, we have slow and fast chemical reaction as well.
Intermediate reaction.
Yes. Yes or no?
No.
Yes.
By the time.
By the time.
Okay. Find that out. Alright. So, daripada kita punya observable change and daripada dia punya time taken for the chemical reaction to happen, we can now conclude the apa maksud rate of reaction. So, rate of reaction is basically the measurement. Sebab kita nak dapatkan nilai. The measurement of the change in the amount of reactant or product. Kan tadi observable change kita semua berkaitan dengan reaction dan produk. Daripada reaction dan produk yang berubah tu, we can measure the changes dan kita letak dan kita bahagikan dengan time taken for the reaction tu happen. So itulah rate of reaction kadar tindak balas. Macam mana tindak balas tu berlaku, kadarnya cepat atau kadarnya perlahan. Okay, so if we have slow reaction, maksudnya time taken kita semakin meningkat, betul?
Reaction.
Kalau slow and fast untuk time